हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ए न्यू चैप्टर कॉल्ड लीनियर इनइक्वेशन। दिस चैप्टर इज इन द सिलेबस ऑफ ICSE क्लास 10 एंड ऑल्सो इन द सिलेबस ऑफ क्लास 11 CBSE एंड वेस्ट बंगाल बोर्ड। सो दिस इज़ ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर एंड यू शुड लर्न इट प्रॉपरली। बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट सम एग्जाम्पल्स, आई वॉन्ट टू राइट सम प्रॉपर्टी रिलेटेड दिस चैप्टर। Follow this property carefully. What is the meaning of this symbol? A greater than B. It implies A greater than B. Right? What is the meaning of this symbol? A less than B. What is the meaning of this symbol? A is greater or equal to B. What is the meaning of this symbol? A is less than or equal to B. Right? What is the meaning of this symbol? It means A is positive or greater than 0. What is the meaning of this symbol? A less than 0. Means A is negative here, right? If A greater than B and B greater than C, then we can say that A greater than B greater than C, right? If A greater than B and B greater than C, then A is the greatest number and C is the least number. If A less than B and B less than C, then we can say that A less than B less than C. Follow this property. If A greater than B, we can write A plus C greater than B plus C. What we have done? We just add plus C on both sides of the inequation, right? If A less than B, we also add plus C on both sides of the inequation. So we can write A plus C less than B plus C, right? If A greater than B, we can also subtract C on both sides of the inequation. And if A less than B, we also can subtract C on both sides of the inequation. A minus C less than B minus C. Some more property. If A greater than B and C greater than 0, most important property. If A greater than B and C greater than 0, then we can write AC greater than BC. What we have done? Just multiply the inequation by C. C is a positive number, so we can write AC greater than BC. Here, the inequation sign will not change because C is positive, right? If we divide by C, A greater than B and A by C greater than B by C, it is correct. Because C is positive, we can divide both sides by C. Then A by C greater than B by C. Now, most important, इफ ए ग्रेटर देन बी एंड सी लेस देन जीरो, ए ग्रेटर देन बी एंड सी लेस देन जीरो मीन्स सी इज नेगेटिव, देन इफ वी मल्टीप्लाई सी ऑन बोथ साइड ऑफ द इन इक्वेशन देन ए सी एंड बी सी, बट हेयर द सिंबल विल रिवर्स. दिस इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉपर्टी बिकॉज सी इज नेगेटिव. सो इफ ए ग्रेटर देन बी एंड वी मल्टीप्लाई बाई सी ऑन बोथ साइड, सो ए सी लेस देन बी सी, हेयर इन इक्वेशन साइन विल चेंज. ऑल्सो इफ ए ग्रेटर देन बी एंड वी डिवाइड by c on both side, and if c is less than 0 or negative number, then we can write a by c less than b by c. Here inequality sign is reversed. This is the most important property. Just follow the property and then start the exercise. One more property, if a b greater than 0, it means a greater than 0 and b greater than 0, or a less than 0 and b less than 0. Why? Because plus into plus equal to plus, we know. And minus into minus equal to also plus. So AB greater than 0 implies that A greater than 0 and B greater than 0, or A less than 0 and B less than 0, right? Now if AB less than 0, then two cases arise. First case, A greater than 0, B less than 0, and next A less than 0, B greater than 0. These two cases. You should remember this type of property before going to start the exercise. Now I will show you some examples related this inequation. First example is, represent the following inequalities on real number line. Just watch. 4x minus 6, just multiply 4x less than equal to 12, it implies that x less than equal to 3. On real number line, I draw a number line, it is minus infinity, it is plus infinite. That is 3, and less than equal to 3 means from 3 to minus infinite. This is the answer. Here x less than equal to, so here it is filled up in the point 3 on the number line. Next question. Double-sided inequality. Here, first, x less than equal to 8, and here x greater than minus 3. We have to plot both the inequation in the number line, and then intersection of these two inequation will be the answer. What is intersection? It means common. X less than equal to 8 means from 8 to minus infinite. This, and we plot this also. X greater than minus 3. Minus 3 will be somewhere here. Minus 3. And here no equation sign here, so it is void here, minus 3, and from minus 3 to plus infinite. Open circle, and this is closed circle because here x less than equal to 8. Here equation sign is not there, so minus 3 is open circle. So common part, here is the common part, from minus 3 open to 8 close, because minus 3 there, here is minus 3 close, but here is minus 3 open, so minus 3 to plus 8, here is 8 close and here is also 8 close, so from minus 3 to new number line, minus 3 open to 8, this will be the graph. Next term, list the elements of the solution set of the inequation. When x belongs to natural number, n, capital N means natural number. Natural number means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to infinite, positive infinite. So first, double-sided inequality. First this inequation and then this inequation and then intersection. First, it implies x greater than minus 3. X greater than minus 3 plus 2 means x greater than minus 1. Intersection here 2x plus x less than equal to 11. X less than equal to 11 by 3. So solution set of the inequation should be intersection of these two inequation. Just plot the two inequation in the number line. First inequation, x greater than minus 1. So minus 1 will be open circle. And greater than minus 1 means from minus 1 to positive infinite. Clear? Second inequation, x less than equal to 11 by 3. 11 by 3 will somewhere near here. 11 by 3, less than equal to 11 by 3 means from 11 by 3 to minus infinite. It is minus infinite, here minus infinite. So common part is from open circle minus 1 to 11 by 3. X greater than minus 1 and less than equal to 11 by 3 will be the answer if x belongs to real number, right? X greater than minus 1, here open circle, here closed circle, so open circle will be the common part, minus 1 to 11 by 3, right? If x belongs to real number, this will be the answer, but here x belongs to natural number, so natural number start with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so answer will be minus 1 to 11 by 3, 1, the numbers are will be discrete set, so 1, 2, 3, here 11 by 3 means 3 point something, so less than 3 point something, and also natural number is 3, so solution set will be 1, 2 and 3, those 3 elements. You should understand this. Next question. Find the range of the values of x which satisfies this inequation when x belongs to real number. Graph the values of x on the number line. First, double-sided inequality. Minus 8 by 3, x plus 1 by 3, less than 10 by 3. First subtract minus 1 by 3, subtract 1 by 3, so you can get x here in the middle portion, देन इट्स माइनस 9/3 एक्स एंड 9/3, राइट? सो एक्स इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू -3 एंड लेस देन 3, नॉट इक्वल टू हेयर, एंड एक्स बिलोंग्स टू रियल नंबर. सो ग्राफ दिस वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स ऑन द नंबर लाइन. सो इन द नंबर लाइन इट इज वेरी सिंपल, एक्स माइनस थ्री इक्वल एक्स इक्वल टू -3 एंड लेस देन थ्री विल बी ओपन सर्कल, -3 विल बी क्लोज सर्कल, दिस रीजन फ्रॉम -3 to +3 एंड एक्स बिलोंग्स टू रियल नंबर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स व्हिच सेटिस्फाई द इनइक्वेशन दिस व्हेन एक्स बिलोंग्स टू नेचुरल नंबर. LCM is 6, so 3 minus 2x less than equal to 6 ones are 6 plus 5, 11/6. Just multiply the inequation by 6, then it becomes minus 12, 3 minus 2x, 11. We can multiply by 6 because 6 is positive number. So there is no change in the sign of this inequation. Understand? Now we subtract 3 to get -2x in the middle portion. -15, -2x, 8. Here is minus. So first multiply both side by minus sign. Here it is positive, it is positive and it is negative. Multiply each expression by minus. But if we multiply by a negative number, then the symbol will be reverse. Here b causes the symbol will be reverse, right? Now divide each expression by 2. 15/2 greater than equal to x greater than equal to -8/2. So it is 7.5 and it's -4. Graph the solution on the number line. Work it. Do it yourself, right? Next question. If 5x minus 3 less than equal to 5 plus 3x less than equal to 4x plus 2, express it as this. Writing this. Now double-sided inequality. So first this inequation and then the inequation. 5x minus 3 less than equal to 5 plus 3x and intersection 5 plus 3x less than equal to 4x plus 2, right? Here 2x less than equal to 8, this 3x comes in the left hand side and -3 goes on the right hand side, so it is +8. X less than equal to 4, intersection here 3 less than equal to x. So if we plot this, 4 close circle infinite and 3 to infinite, x greater than equal to 3 means 3 to infinite. So common part 3 to 4. एंड वी कैन इजिली अंडरस्टैंड दैट ए इक्वल टू 3 एंड बी इक्वल टू 4. जस्ट कॉम्पेयर दिस टू इन इक्वेशन एंड यू विल गेट ए इज इक्वल टू 3 एंड बी इज इक्वल टू 4.